I'm Kildavid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play featuring Grand Theft Auto Online Special, the Chop Shop DLC. This is going to be gaming live stream walkthrough number 5, and it's going to be part 2 of the cargo ship robbery. Without no further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. Let's get on with it as we speak. I've just completed the last of the heist prep. So all I had to do is get the character fully equipped and I'm ready to roll. So let's get going. So, you see, I've got the Skylift. Yesterday, I had a hard time trying to acquire it, but I had the perfect strategy this time. And now, I've got it. Now, I just gotta drop it off at the marked location so we can get the last of the heist this week, or from last week since the debut of the DLC. Since you can only acquire 3 of the stolen cars for the heist, as part of the DLC per week, so either tomorrow, Tuesday, or Thursday, new cars will be dripped in on Yusuf Amir's want list. So, there's that. Now let me just safely land the Skylift, because we're gonna be stealing a car off the, of a cargo ship. Yes, you heard correctly, a cargo ship. I gotta get my snacks, I gotta get everything. Anyway, let's go get my car. Gotta leave the area, complete the mission. Let me grab my car though. That's the personal vehicle. That better? Now you can see me. I guess I'll go for 2 or 3 hours with this one, the last one. Yep, finally the countdown. Yep. Ready to go, and the safe is quite filling up. Meanwhile, I can check on my nightclub.
Hey, let's meet up next week. Safe protect.
First, make sure I get out of the and you can see him, so I don't start to go right up on that. First thing I need to do is get some armor. Looking on the map. The gun van is up somewhere in Sandy Shores. I'm not gonna mess around with that. So I also have my agency. See how far I am from the agency. Oh, I'm actually close to it, so I'll just pull into my agency. Attack up that way. Oops. That was an ammunition. The only thing you can't do in ammunition is the specialty weapons, especially with the MK2 botted upgrades.
Nice! Gonna call my pilot and tell him the Skylift is ready. He's gonna love this shit! Way more exciting than taking Yusuf to Vanilla Unicorn and back.
You know how Yusuf is.
You still owe me a drink.
Yusuf is still Yusuf.
Oh, hi.
I ain't talking to you, fool. I can't stand that guy. He's the most, one of the most unlikable character, side characters in GTA. Semyon Yatarian, who's Armenian, who's an Armenian character. No, just he happens to be Armenian. Right from Clinton and partner. Definitely need my snacks. Fill up on everything. Ammo, armor, snacks, you name it.
What's up, boss? Stay safe, boss.
You ass kiss. Get some of that juice. It's probably some beet juice, parade beet juice, and cranberry, whatever. It's like the pinkish version of what Michael in story mode drinks.
Hey. What can I get you?
Everything.
Be here if you need anything.
So like I said, if you've got modded weapons in GTA Online,
so
you can't
you
go to
for?
Ammunition to replenish them. Like, you can't go to Ammunition to replenish this or this unless you downgrade it. You go from upgrade to downgrade. Any MK2 mods, you'll have to come through here. I just finished doing the heist for my second avatar, the male one, where I got the car from the Duggan family. Where it's the one where you pose as a promo person for the Los Santos Panic.
Take your time. You own the place after
all. And then you had to go and defuse a bomb.
Got pretty much everything in here.
As a safety precaution in case if the vehicle got stolen. Or was it part of the event, the Arena War event? I had to defuse it. And I defused it in less than a minute. So, that's one of the checked off achievements, even though I didn't mean them all.
Alright, let's talk.
What else would I mean? You feel everything. Because I'm about to go on a cargo ship.
Yup, gotta load up before you head out.
But before I go, I need to make sure I go back to the nightclub and check on everything.
Stay strapped.
Outfit. close enough. Respawn elsewhere. In which case it's gonna be the nightclub. That's our blunder preference. This week we're probably going to be getting snow in GTA for the winter Christmas holiday. I had to turn down the music and the sound because of copyright reasons. Just need to make sure the club is full earned. And that thereby the popularity meter. If it's low than that, there's gonna be fewer people in the club, and of course you won't be making $50,000 days, where your safe max caps at $250,000 before you have to empty it, just like a salvage yard safe. Once it reaches $250,000 GTA dollars, empty it and bank it. It's always right now under nightclub management. Not good. And sometimes Tony will ring you up and let you know that your nightclub's not doing well. You need to run promotions, get a new DJ in, get a reoccurring DJ in, or do something to get the popularity going. You try to do something like with a blimp, and you do it in a public lobby, somebody's gonna shoot your blip out of the sky and affect your popularity and bring back the Blessed Madonna. Okay, I'm at 4. Great. Warehouse management. Of course, I got all the upgrades. So organic produce and sporting goods are the ones that need to fill up. I think I'm gonna let it earn a little more, like maybe get it to 1.5 million before I sell. And Tony is only gonna, like I said, is gonna take 10%. In this case, it's no more than $100,000. So now, back to the salvage yard. We're ready to get this going, but I might want to invite somebody. Someone in my Rockstar Games social club, friends list. So we're gonna go back to the salvage yard. From time to time, I re-up at the arcade. Get it. One up, re-up. Let's check to see who's in the frame. Only two people. So if I can provide either one of them. But first, let's switch up. My second avatar has a different location than this avatar for the salvage yard. I decided to put mine in myriad heights with the other avatar while this one is in La Puerta. Okay, here I am. Let's see if I can invite. See, my save is close to $250,000, so about, So
what's
I think
good?
About $19,000 more, and the safe is ready to empty.
Later.
Let's see.
Take it easy.
I've acquired some stuff. So, that's the last car I brought. Meanwhile, let's see if I can invite somebody to the session. Valkyrie 616. See if I can get this person in. I'm gonna give about a few minutes, otherwise I'm gonna start it up. I'm gonna give 2 minutes and I'll start. Or if it goes away, the invite goes away, then I'll start. So when I register, let's get the preview.
Okay, this is it. Everything's in place. You ready to go full pirate mode?
Because if anything's worth boarding a ship crawling with heavily armed private security, it's this car.
So not yet. Time to empty the safe first. Yep. Gonna empty the safe. See, the safe's already at full 250,000. And it's actually hidden. Perfect place to hide the safe. A wall safe. Perfect. Take the bread. Close the safe. So I'm paying the rent. There we go. Time to pay the rent. Yep. Okay. Now we're ready to roll.
Oh, sorry. I was in your way.
Yeah.
What's up?
Catch you later.
Take care.
Yep, we're ready to roll.
Hi.
Looks like I'm going solo with this. Yeah, let's do it. Here we go. The last car on the list. I had the Coast Guard hat. I would definitely look the part.
Let's go.
shit here. Love the cutscenes.
Okay, when you're on board, find the captain and, incapacitate him. He'll have the codes we need for the terminal on the bridge.
Stay out of sight. Last thing I needed to do was draw any attention. Put these whirly birds out.
Find some cover!
see ya. Stupid.
Oh, man down.
Dick.
What do you think about getting up? Keep it up. Let's check the cap.
You piece of shit.
All right. We got the codes.
You want to play with me?
Got the codes? There should be a terminal in the bridge with cargo info. Could help us find our car.
Oh, here we go.
Here I come! You piece of shit!
Missions are relatively easy. This is all a matter of strategy. Now let's get these things open.
Look out!
The
door's been fucking hit!
snipe him. Fuck this now. Accept no substitute. Oh, shut up. Yeah, your nuts are roasting like marshmallows.
Move back!
Door number one? Bingo! That's this one.
I got you, good buddy.
smooth sailing from here. Think of it. I might keep this. You know what? I might keep it. Let's get it to the south. Yeah, I'm keeping it. A surprise. Get him something better. I'm keeping this.
Nice, right? Get it back to the yard as soon as you can. We'll get our guy to fix up any dents. Oh, and I'm itching to whip that shit around. Can I sit in it? Just like take a few pics for my Snapmatic, you know?
No?
That's cool, that's cool, that's cool.
Don't let them try to catch me. It'll be too late.
You're right, and that's it.
Another one off the board.
Later.
Wait till I hit up the Amir group chat, yo. They're gonna think we pulled the funniest shit. Catch you later.
We ain't selling this. We're keeping it. I'm keeping it.
Hey.
Look at the board.
All right.
So you can't do any more, of course. So I'm keeping it.
Hey.
I will do some repo jobs.
Thank you.
Almost here? Nice! We can get the car ready to be disassembled, which means payment won't be far behind.
Okay, we'll strip that thing to pieces and get the deals done. I just want to thank you for this opportunity and for not killing me so far. Everything good? See you on the flip side.
What's up? See you around. Hey. Hi. Bye. Hey.
So I'm gonna do a nightclub warehouse cell. Tony's gonna take only $100,000. So I'll still keep my million, no doubt. So I got 3 trips to make. They're kind of like dead drops. I actually have my headset off because it needs to be charged. See that the bonus money is dwindling down, but it doesn't matter. I'm paid more than that. But at least this vehicle is fully armored, prepared for anything. Plus, it also has landmines. Watch what happens. It drops mines too. See that? Watch what happens. Someone drives behind you after you drop the mine. Watch what happens. See that? Landmines. Perfect defense. Oh, there goes the bonus money. Not that give a shit. Half of it's gone. But oh well, it is what it is. Yep, there goes the bonus money, not that care. It's practically gone. Oh, look at $150. Yeah, it's gone. But what do I care? As I said before. Bonus gone. So this you leave the vehicle. After the deliveries have been done. Yep, done. Yep, 1 million. Tony gets 100 grand as usual. See if I can find the gunman. I'm already selling. Okay. Never mind that.
Yes, I'll conclude about 7 o'clock. It's about 6:47 EST my time, Eastern Standard Time. I guess I'll go to the arcade and re-up. So as with this character, all the vehicles that I've acquired have either been sold or been kept as part of the Chop Shop DLC. This is Wendy. She's the manager of the arcade. Which, the arcade is a front for the casino heist. In case if anyone didn't know. Look me up, Wendy. Check what's next. I'll take a Richard's whiskey. Empty the safe. You can hold up to $100,000. Only 20 grand here. Okay. I'm gonna go to the agency and top up my weapons and then I'll close the stream. Okay, I'm practically topped up, so there's no bother. So just go to the agency and top up with armor and munitions. nightclub might be full. It's safe with money, so, but I'm gonna go to agency first. Meantime, I'll continue with the story mode of GTA Grand Theft Auto V for future streams until the new drip fed content shows up and I get new jobs on the board for the salvage yard, aka the chop shop business. So I'm just about to close out the stream. I have to take anything I used in the last. Personally, the parachute bags as an optional cosmetic on the avatar is horrible. I don't think anybody does it. And I don't do it. Okay, safe is practically full, so I'm gonna go back and empty it, and then I'll close the stream there. barely 2 hours. And I started impromptu. It's an unscheduled stream. Then I'll go back to respawn at the agency. At the agency, the salvage yard, aka the chop shop. Looks like that's going to do it for this edition of Let's Play featuring Grand Theft Auto Online, the Chop Shop DLC. So until the next drip fed content, which will either be Tuesday or Thursday, that's going to be it for this portion of the DLC until new cars become available. But I will continue on with the main story missions in Grand Theft Auto 5. Here on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Take care, stay safe.